One local man has created a way to give to local charities, support nonprofits, and local businesses in one simple-to-use website. I'm Abigail Blackrick. I'll have all the details right after this.